joining Osseo's police department as a full-time officer is like coming home for David Johnson.
I started as a police reserve officer here in early 2017 when I was attending Minnesota State Mankato. I was reserve up until mid-2018 when I became a part-time police officer here. I went through the field training program, and then I was a part-time police officer up until I was hired full-time January 1st of this year.
Officer Johnson works the night watch and takes great pleasure in serving the community he grew up in.
It's just great coming back here because I did go to high school here and I had a lot of pride in Osseo when I went to high school as part of the sports teams. So it is like coming home, and you know, I really love this community. I love how tight-knit it is and everyone looks after each other, and I love this police department. So it's definitely been great coming back here.
Serving as an Osseo Police Reserve helped shape his decision to become a police officer, and he wouldn't want to be anywhere else.
Ever since I was a reserve officer, that's when I, you know, started to learn more about what it meant to be a police officer in this community and part of this department, and that's when I decided that this is what I wanted to do full-time, this is where I wanted to have my career.
For more information about Osseo's police department, go to discoverosseo.com/police.
Learn more about the connection at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.